Hello, everybody. Tobias Hawk here. I'm tired, but I'm doing this. Other than this, I don't have anything else I want to do. Anyway, welcome back to Final Fantasy Record Keeper. We are doing the second coming of Sephiroth. Isn't there a way to replay videos? Because I saw the video, but oh well. I'd probably get hit with a copyright strike because it shows a video from Advent Children. Optimized for this. I probably won't be talking much, but at least I'm showing it off. I want to do that at least. And I'm kind of tired, honestly. Oh, I think you already know that. So tired, I'm just going to repeat myself. I'm just gonna do this at the very least. Am I getting... okay. I was getting a bunch of notifications. Apparently Pokemon Go is either out or will be coming out tonight at midnight, but since I still have the field test installed, then I guess I have free access to it right now before anybody else. Cloud, what are you doing asleep? Ow. So these guys made it into Soldier and Cloud didn't. Yeah. Hero record. Oh, converted into growth egg. Like, you already have Cloud, so here's the thing. Like, you get Cloud at the beginning of the freaking game. Next up, we can get Aerith. Oh, I didn't even check the boss. Who's the boss? Genova Birth. Okay. I'm grabbing a lightning with a nose. I don't know. People still firing off fireworks? I don't know. I just want one. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah. Yeah, radio. Okay. Hey, level up. All my energy is gone because I was playing to 100% orange juice for like, I don't know how long I was playing it today, but it was all day long. I can check real quick. I open up Raptor. It will say, oh, 5.5 hours. Okay, that's not as bad as I thought it was going to be. I'm getting a headache. Let's go take out Genova Birth. At least I'll have Aerith on my team. Don't know if I will want to add her to this yet, but I don't know. Okay, so let's see. Hey, it's this music, so. Let's jump. Fire. Power strike, aim. Oh. Didn't even get let the music play. I like Genova. Like one of my favorite Final Fantasy VII tracks. Seal evil. Stop and silence all targets. That's nice. Shinra Manor. And this one, lost number. Oh, lost number. Okay, so purple is vulnerable to magic, red is vulnerable to physical. Okay. That is if I don't one-shot it. How fitting. Let's bring Vincent into the Shinra Manor. Battle themes are still the same. Dorky faces and black bats. Okay, someone outside is being somewhat loud. Deeper into the manor we go. Don't know why anybody would want to use Kate Guy Kashi. But oh well. Yin Yangs were always annoying in 7. Radio leveled up. Begin battle. After these two fights. The lost number. Come on, Vincent. And it's dead. Dice. Cloud leveled up. Velocity. Okay, next up is the Lost City where we can get Cid. I didn't check the boss today. Oh well, let's have Sephiroth fight the boss. Or... Muramasa. Oh, Fenrir Overdrive. Okay, so we have Genova Life. Oh boy. This is a scene where, spoiler for anybody who hasn't played or been on the internet, this is the scene where Aerith dies. Beach plug. I don't have any enemy skill materia. And there goes the fireworks. Whoa. More orbs. Orb, orb, orbs, 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 orb, 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 orb. I'm also getting a bunch of tweets. So I'm gonna knock that one out. Then you. Sandcred. Damn. And into the Genova life fight. I hope the battle music is still Aerith theme and not Genova, just for this. Is it called an Aerith theme? I don't know. Yeah, it is. Exactly what I thought it would be. Aerith didn't even have to die. But yeah, we got Cid. Oh, Mastery. And then I believe we're on the final part. We're on to the whirling maze. Executioner. And a soul of a hero. The boss is Genova Death. Optimize. Like, we don't need any more sabers. Oh, let's do it for the irony's sake. Let's have Sephiroth destroy Genova. Actually, technically, it would still be Genova killing Genova. Because any Sephiroth that's not the Sephiroth that was encased in the crystal is Genova pretending to be Sephiroth. Oh crap. Kane, really? Was it the box? Death Blossom, Lesser Holy Orb. Holy Orb. 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 Oh no. Gonna waste a mithril on doing that? Yeah, because then I'll have a kinda powerful villain on my side. How is it not dead yet? And they got walking legs. Not exactly what to call those. Other than their name, I don't know. White Orb and Lesser Black Orb. To do this. You know, if, does Lydia have her limits yet? No. Maybe after that she will. Oh, Cloud does. Genova Death. Come on. There we go, and no one died from it. We got Sephiroth with Oblivion. So we got Executioner. Got the Elite Dungeons. Executioner, Wardrobe Records. Okay, so it just changes how he looks. Oh, here's the event movie, but yeah, this is the event movie. I wouldn't mind that pair. Okay. I guess that's it for yeah, that's it for the Second Coming One Winged Angel, I guess. See you guys next time. Or, I don't know. I'm tired. Alright.